St. Mary's, Yatton. That cost. Put it in there. Sir Richard Newton Knight, Chief Justice of the Common, 1449. The Newton Chapel. She did come in this church or not. I don't know if I have. I didn't feel totally familiar when I came in. Might have only... This bit might not have been open. This little prayer area. Little prayer. There's quite a few knights and things in there, isn't there? Sir John Newton Knight and Lady Isabel of Cheddar. Of course, we've got figures like this in churches of our family. Yeah, I can't remember doing this before. It's all very symbolic, isn't it? Now, I don't know if I've been in here before. It's a big window, isn't it? Doesn't look familiar at all. Massive, isn't it? They're all quite big windows. Most of it, apart from that big one up the top there, has lots of stained glass. God, some people have got their names on there. Got their own chair up, a bit like the olden days. Unless it's after... Oh, it's after people that have passed away, look. Oh, look at that. Ceiling. I can't remember this before. Might be that I haven't been in here. It's to hold everything in. I should have put, I forgot to put suntan lotion on protection today. Some people have done their scribbling on them, haven't they? What's under there, and you can lift these up, you know. It's an old chair as well. Yeah, that is a big window, that one. Seems that half the windows, no, three quarters of the windows in here aren't stained glass. So they could have been damaged by bomb or during the Civil War. It's a possibility, isn't it? Very good though, it's very good. Right, I'm going to take some pictures now. Over and out.